and open letter to Mark Parker.
In November 2013, Nike opened its doors here at the Grand Plaza Outlets in the border city of Calexico, California.
Calexico residents and the people of neighboring cities were very excited for Nike to be part of the community and hopeful for the opportunities that this store would bring.
The city of Calexico has an extremely high unemployment rate, over 30%. But when Nike came into the retail center, we saw a 5% reduction in unemployment.
The Nike store in Grand Plaza Outlets have been open for 6 years now.
The outlets continue to grow, with new stores opening and other stores gaining national recognition.
Coach, for example, ranked number one in sales growth in the country in 2018.
Currently, H&M is ranked number one in sales growth in the country.
In 2018, Wilson's Leather won the President's Cup for being number one in growth in company-wide.
Even Nike has seen a 13% growth in sales this year alone.
This is incredible growth, especially when you consider that Calexico is a small city with only 40,000 residents.
Unfortunately, Nike has scheduled to close its doors in 3 months, leaving its current employees without a job.
If Nike proceeds with the scheduled closing, it could create the domino effect of other stores closing and the direct loss of 700 jobs.
This would be devastating to our community.
Help us save these jobs.
We need him to know the incredible impact that this store has on our community.
Calexico is a small city.
Therefore, we need people from all over the world to share this message, to help us reach Mark Parker.